15th question. Gel electrophoresis is used for. Gel electrophoresis is used for. Come on. Answer. Gel electrophoresis is used for. Separation of DNA fragments according to their size. Very good, because according to their size it will run, and then the DNA fragments which are very small will run fast and then it will reach, and the larger fragments will go very slowly. By that they are able to separate the DNA fragments based on their size. Smaller ones will move fast, the larger one will move slowly. Okay, right.